So I guess I'm curious as to. You're cutting. Okay. How'd that look, Maggie?
Well, I printed a 55 and I printed a 60, so we can kind of.
Good idea. Don't do that.
Work on like your website or something as we get done. For the next 2 days or so.
Head of the curve when it comes to that.
How many more stories we hearing from numerous classes are talking? Aren't you happy every 2 periods this year?
Sure.
I knew it was horrible. I'm seeing you once a day, Esther. What?
You guys want to finish it?
No, I want you to do it.
I'll do it. Rachel.
Be careful.
Thanks for the warning.
I don't trust you. She's rough.
She's rough.
And she hasn't taken her time.
Took me 45 minutes to shoot
you. What's cool is when it's instantaneous when you do this stuff. It's really kind of neat. It takes a little while to work, but it's always.
Stop!
Chelsea does not like this.
I hate that.
We can squirt some super glue in it later if you need to. Now you can just cut. And you know, you guys, you can use exact knife or you can use a scissors, whatever you're most comfortable with. Yeah, sure.
Oh, that's a good one.
How's the Crayola reveal?
I don't know. We can get the tape
off. I wonder why you can't get the tape off.
Oh, sure, not watch it.
It's the mummified Crayola. Look at him go. It's cold out here today. Holy smokes. It's a lot colder today. I think you're going to get painted there, Justin. I'd go the other direction. Uh-oh, what's happening?
Not on my hand, dummy.
No, cut the balloons. Top is gonna pop off.
Yeah. Rocket, yay.
Wow, this dead body shot.
Stop doing what?